This video is going to show you how to get the battery percentage next to the battery icon, just like the iPhone 3GS has on your iPhone or iPod Touch. And from Cydia, you're going to install 3GS battery. And you also need to have Winterboard installed. Then go into Winterboard, and you should see 3GS battery. Tap on that. Then go to Settings, General, Usage, and you should see Battery Percentage at the top. Switch that to On, and then the Battery Percentage will appear at the very top.